It's a new situation because under the lights, as in the grass, so for sure some horses will be very spooky. But yeah, we try to do our best.
We were gonna fighting to do our best. I don't know if we can do the same like the big boss does in the other show, but okay, we will try.
The first round of the Global Champions League in Qashqai's was a tale of two hearts. Five teams jumped double clear, the highest of the entire season. Three of those came from the first four teams. Following the first double clear from the Scandinavian Vikings, the Paris Panthers set off on a great pace, with Gregory Watler providing the team an early lead. Then, the London Knights, as ranking leaders, duplicated that result, yet slightly slower. Next, the home team, the Qashqai Charms, looked like they were miles off, coming through on 10 for Luis Felipe de Azevedo and Philip Houston. But the competition changed. Falkenswaard United lost touch with their ranking rivals, the London Knights, as Alberto Zorzi had a rail. Luckily, Marcus Eining maneuvered his team to just the 4 points. Prague Lions, the Miami winners, couldn't repeat their superb start from Cannes.
Gierko on the team that won in Miami, fence. First fence.
And even 16 points was the total score for the Shanghai Swans. Last year's champions, the Montreal Diamonds, then produced another double clear, their first of the season, with Mark McCauley bringing new fire to the squad alongside Daniel Goldstein.
Makes the job look so easy.
Oh, there we go, that is a good one for the Montreal Diamonds because they seriously need the points.
The fifth team to bring a double clear were the Rome Gladiators. With so many teams on 0 points, repeating that feat will be crucial under the Saturday night lights of round two.
Yeah, I must say I was a bit curious to see how my horse is going to be, because it's also a new horse for me. But he did it nice, easy, for sure very happy with him.
I just wanted to put in a good solid round and try and jump a clear round, and it worked out exactly the way I wanted it to. A lot more to do. We were in this position once before and we ended up, I think, third, so we have to try and do it better than that.